Hey guys, welcome back to Trinity Unboxing. We will be unboxing Pokemon cards this time. We'll be unboxing a Mimikyu Pink Collector's box, a Rayquaza, however you want to say, and a Guardians Rising Elite Trainer box. Oops, there we go. But one thing is that we did get all this in at Target. But yeah, alright, so let's start with the Mimikyu Pink Collector's. Okay, so, it's stuck. Oh my god. There we go. So we get a nice foiled Mimikyu here. Unfocus. I like the foil, it's not bad.
Yeah.
Alright, so, this nice Mimikyu pin that we will use later, in some later episodes probably, to open up the plastic on cards. It needs to focus a bit more, but
it doesn't have that much of it.
It's fine, it's fine. You understand what Mimikyu looks like.
Yeah.
It's fine. Keep that off to the side over there. And then three packs. One Sun and Moon pack and a Fates Collide pack. Alright. Do you wanna go ahead and open one?
Sure.
Online trading card game. Card.
Open up the. Oh, too many things at once.
Yeah. There you go. Sorry, our voices are too low. We can't be really loud today. Plus, we were at camp.
Yeah, so we lost our voices.
Yeah, from like singing and. Yeah.
That's sweet. Oh, adorable.
Ooh, there you go. That's a reverse holo.
Yeah.
Nice. A Cosmium.
And this is a dark energy?
It's psychic energy.
Psychic. I don't know much about Pokemon.
You got Jupiter now. Or
Yeah.
I wish I knew. Alright, so. Well, I guess I'll open the next Sun and Moon pack. Chinchou, Tokidamaru, Carvana. That's pretty cool art. I've noticed that they started like saying the artist's name.
Yeah.
Pikpek, Sandile, a reverse holo Dragonite, Incineroar, Energy, Potion, Hypno, and a Trainer. We got two reverse holos so far. Go for the last one. Go for it.
Alright. Let's collide.
You're saying I know nothing about these packs, so I don't know how rare.
It's a Finnegan.
I don't know how rare.
I love Finnegan.
Yes. But I don't know okay. Well, I don't know how rare reverse holos are, so.
Finnegan. These are so adorable.
A reverse holo and a
EX.
No, that's a mega.
Ooh.
It's a mega Altaria EX.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. You know, I don't know how excited I'm supposed to feel for these.
Chinchou. That's what's going to
be. What is this? Alakazam Spirit Link.
I'm surprised. You got an EX.
Rayquaza.
You need to stop saying
Rayquaza. It's his name, Rayquaza. Okay, then. I mean, these things are completely different compared to the tints for Yu-Gi-Oh.
Yeah.
So, yeah. These are much easier to open the Yu-Gi-Oh cards.
I know.
Ender. Alright, so we got a basic Doduo. the original art for Pikachu. Oh, these are original arts, okay.
Yeah.
Staryu, Onix, Weedle.
Weedle.
A reverse holo Charmander. Yeah, that good. Yeah. Electrode, Nidorino, Energy, and Charizard Spirit Link. That's hilarious. That Pikachu, he was just so chubby.
So droopy.
It's like Pika. That Pikachu. I just want to stare at that Pikachu now.
Is that a mascot?
It's our mascot for today. Such a derpy looking Pikachu. If it can focus. There we go. Such a derpy looking fat chubby Pikachu. He's changed so far. I'm just gonna keep him off to the side.
Dangle. Dangle. Poliwag. Seal. Magikarp. Energy.
Omega Venusaur EX. Oh. Wow.
It's an ultimate.
Well, in Yu-Gi-Oh! Would be an ultimate, but I don't know what it would be in Pokemon.
Oh, jeez. Okay.
These are like...
Wow.
Like I said, I don't know what you would call it, but in Yu-Gi-Oh! It would be a ultimate rare. And last pack for me. Oh, probably showed that already. Her Koffing, Bulby, Riolu, Cottonee, Seal, Reverse Fossil Excavation Kit. It goes right over there. Rayunucleus, Power Memory, Audino Spirit Link, and Wigglytuff.
Pretty good. Monkey. I'm dead.
Sneasel.
Hip-hop, Fetchling, Reverse, Bidonite, whatever that thing is.
Bergmite. Is that toxic? Yeah, that's toxic to cook. Okay. Yeah. Alright, so we need to sleeve that up.
Obviously, and yeah. Seal up the EXs.
Yeah.
I don't know you.
Alright, so we're down to the last, the Sun and Moon Guardians Rising. Warden Knife.
Whatever. Let me just move these out of the way.
Leave the Pikachu.
No.
Yes. Leave my mascot. Alright then. It's a lot of plastic wrapping. Like, seriously. Okay. What? Hold on.
That's pretty dope.
I guess you can open this? Yeah, you can.
That's pretty dope.
Nice. Or like a poster.
That's pretty dope.
Yeah. That's really cool. I did not expect that. Right, so. Got a player's kind guide.
What'd you say?
Kite for some reason.
Kite.
Player's guide. And then.
It works. So much packaging.
I guess because this closes it entirely. Oh, these come with their own sleeves too, though.
Oh, yeah, I've heard about that.
Alright, so we got some Tapu Koko sleeves, some. A lot of packs. Yep, these. Hold on. Another one of those cards. Dividers?
Oh, yeah, for your cards. You get more chips and coins and switches.
Yeah. Some dividers for if you want to set them in here.
And a random deck.
I don't think it's random. I don't know what they are. Oh, it's 45 Pokemon TCG energy cards.
Yeah, tokens and...
Die. Dice. Die is one. But yeah. These are energies. 45 energies.
Damn.
Yeah. Let's open the energies up first.
Yeah.
You can sort those out. So we got.
Ooh, these are.
Fairy, steel, fighting, grass, fire, dark, water, another fairy. Oh, I guess it's just like that then. Oh, just psychic, thunder, fairy, fire, dark, steel.
See, you know some stuff.
Well, because, like, I mean, I caught up with the game, and I understand the attributes. But, like, anything else? Card related?
Cool.
Like, TCG related? Like, I don't know much about them. So, yeah.
What are those?
These are, like, dividers.
Oh. All right. That's very cool.
Yeah. Do you want to go first?
You can go first.
Guardians Rising. Right, so, okay.
These are pretty cool, actually.
The sleeves?
Yeah, they're pretty cool.
use Pokemon sleeves in a Yu-Gi-Oh deck?
That'd be funny.
That's hilarious. So we got Goomy. It's a yarn Goomy. Wimpod. Nosepass. Wishy-washy. Slowpoke. A reverse Bellsprout. And a hollow Mudsdale. I guess we're putting reverses down here. And then normal hollows over here. Energy, Machoke, Max Potion, and Tentacruel. Alright, you go.
Okay.
Bellsprout. You see this? It's my sprout.
It's my penis.
I
was thinking the same thing.
Yeah. That's hilarious. That was a weird thing, though. Like, the life of a Bellsprout. That's hilarious.
It's so funny.
Wow. I never knew I had such a beautiful roommate. Right?
Yeah. Focus.
Okay, I guess. Right,
there you go.
That's a Delibird.
No, dude, what is... Because I kept thinking Bellsprout, Deliver, Tubush,
Tubush,
whatever, Rockruff, Beldum, whatever, Reverse Clefairy, Salazzle, Water, my bad, Slowbro, and Energy Recycler.
Alright then. Alolan Sentry, Murkrow, Helioptile, Machop, Slowpoke, Machoke, Oricorio, Energy, Hakma-O, Rescue Stretcher, and Sudowoodo. He's a tree. Yes, he's a dancing tree. Here you go. Why do you have so much difficulty opening these?
I don't know.
That's what I want to know.
Chansey. Focus. Chop. Sentru. Crow. That weird.
Helioptile.
Reverse. Beware. Honchkrow, Energy, Graveler, Max Potion, and a Sableye.
Alright.
I'm still freaking out with this guy.
I stopped freaking out.
No, because you don't get full arts very often.
Machop. Wimpod, Jangmo-O, Wishy-Washy, Delibird, Oricorio, Garbodor, energy, Mallow, Altar of the Moon, and Weepinbell. There you go.
There we go. Tilu, Jangamanu, and all Deadly Bird, Troubush, Machop, Reverse, Pangro. What's the thing called?
Oricorio.
Oricorio, Water Energy, Recycler, Gothorita, and a Field Blower.
Or like a Leaf Blower.
Ooh.
Last pack for me.
Yep.
I thought that was going to be longer. I guess we just blew right through this, didn't we?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, because I don't know what to expect in this.
Same.
Yeah. Goomy. Rockruff. Taillow. Nosepass. Salandit. Energy Lotto. Solgaleo. Energy. Machoke. Altar of the Moon. And Choice Band. Down to the last one for you too. We only got like one normal holo out of that.
Yeah. Nosepass, Deadly Bird, Rockruff, Sandit, Rockruff, Reverse, Teleflame. Sharpedo, Energy,
Fletchinder,
Multi-Switch, and Weeping Bell.
Alright. So, I mean, not bad. We got one Full Art.
Ultimate Full Art.
One Ultimate Full Out, and then like...
Pull Out?
Full Out. Full Art. Why did I say Full Out? Because I didn't say Pull Out.
That's weird.
That's weird. Oh, we got a Full Art, and then we got a Mega Altaria and a Rayquaza, EX, then Mudsdale.
Look at that detail. I love this camera. Look at that detail.
I can tell. Right, well, that's it for the Pokemon opening. I mean... wasn't bad. I didn't know what to expect. I need to learn more about Pokemon again, especially the TCG. If you would like them, go ahead, follow us, subscribe, share, like this video, and I guess we'll see you guys next time.
Yeah.
Later. Chubby Pikachu. We should make a theme song for him. Pikachu.